What's up, guys? Just really quickly, there's going to be no audio. Well, there's going to be audio, but it's mainly going to be music in this episode because for some reason I did not realize that my Bluetooth headphones were on when I was recording this video. So you can hear it, but it sounds like I'm very super far away, which is annoying because this is a really, really good episode. So I really wish you guys could get my commentary on this. So I'm just gonna post it with no audio this time because this video is literally over 45 minutes long and I just really don't want to reread for 45 minutes after I've recorded the video. So for this video, I just want to go ahead and tell you guys that it's mainly going to be music. So sorry if it's moving too fast, sorry if some parts are just sitting in there very long. It's just, you know, me giving my commentary. But there's no audio. I mean, I guess I could go over the parts where I'm giving commentary, but I don't remember what before I was so rudely interrupted. Yeah, I could go over the parts of commentary, but I don't know which parts. So this is just gonna be music. But I do hope that you guys still watch the episode because it is a good episode. It does go through the challenges of Taylor being there for, you know, the next 36 hours and blah, 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 blah. And of course, there'll be another episode. I love how when I'm actually productive and I put a lot of effort into my videos and I'm actually, you know, doing them early, something always goes wrong with one of them. So apparently it's going to be this one. But however, I would not let it defeat me. I'm still going to post it and it's just going to be music. But I just want to let you guys know that if you guys are wondering why you don't hear me talking. But I hope you guys still enjoy the video. Okay, thank you. All right, you guys, that is it for that episode. Once again, I am so sorry that it did not record. That was my bad. Once again, I would have re-recorded, but this was freaking 45 minutes. And I just could not allow myself to re-record this for 45 minutes. I just couldn't. And I would have to edit it and all that. I just couldn't. So sorry that this one is just music. But for you guys who really just didn't read it or really ignored it. Taylor went to jail. Scott is starting to have feelings for Emma. He was going to tell, but not really. Allison and Taylor had their first time together. Even though it was Allison's first time. Ethan told their mother. Taylor told Ethan the truth about him possibly being set up, which I love that he did. I said that in the video, but you guys never hear it. But I do love that he told Taylor the truth about him being set up and all that good stuff. But like I said in the video that you guys didn't hear, I do think that Taylor is probably going to spend maybe 6 months to a year in jail at the most. I don't think that he's going to be there for a very long time if he's there. If the story goes on with him in jail, I think he's going to be there from 6 months to a year, because Mr. John Reed is going to find out what happened. That's another thing I said. I think John Reed is going to find out, or I think Scott is going to confess, and that way Taylor can get off. But I think others are going to happen. But yes, I am continuing with this. Once again, we are going to also read this tomorrow. This one's probably going to go up a little late with all the things that I have to do with it. But this one, we finish this up really quickly. But this one's going out tonight. There should be another one tomorrow. Mystery of Hanging Hill, I already have ready for you guys. So that will be up next week. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one.